You mentioned being a cake maker and having a big role in the 2000 election.
I sure did. I got George W. elected president. Personally, got him elected president.
It is nice to be here with so many good folks from the great state of Florida.
And David Siegel says America owes a lot to him.
I think we are responsible for George Bush becoming president.
Now, had I not stuck my big nose into it, there probably would have been an Iraqi war, and maybe we might have been better off.
How are you personally responsible for the re-election, George?
I'd rather not say it, because it may not necessarily have been